Governor Gina Raimondo has ordered all U.S. and Rhode Island flags lowered to half staff at government buildings in honor of Shimon Peres. The flags will remain lowered until sunset tomorrow. All Rhode Islanders are encouraged to lower their flags as well.